just bless you with the warmth of his ways
and grant you holiness the rest of your days.
And fill your heart and soul with his loving grace,
so that you may bring light to the
Jesus.